dollar Canadian dollar, daily forecast, August 8th, FXEmpire.com. The 1.04 level was overtaken during the session on Wednesday in the dollar CAD, but unfortunately, the 1.0450 level actually provided enough resistance that we did not break above that. The market needs to clear that on a daily close in order to start buying at that point. As far as selling is concerned, we're not quite as interested because we simply do not have the resistive candle at that point in time.